fourth leg now at 15. No problem over A. And B looking for that turn. Oh, his neat as any. Scampered through there.
That's your one asset. That's the
you know, it's true cross-country riding, isn't it? Because that in itself is a skill. And one of the things that we love about it, beautifully done through there. Flo Burnop actually gave a really good example, Spencer. You know, earlier when you were talking about changing gear.